Trey with K2's new Silencer. They upgraded it this year. It's got sidewall, a wood core, so a little bit more energy, much better edge hold. It's a legitimate park and all-mountain ski for someone on a budget. I think it's one of the best skis I've skied in this price category. I'm gonna give it 4.5 out of 5 stars.